I think employment, there are thousands of problems in this world. I'm not, neither of us are saints or God to solve all these problems. I picked three issues that helped me a lot in my life, and I decided to address these issues through my foundation. One was education. I'm not in a position to help in that yet, but someday. One was the environment, which was trees and water specifically. And the third was employment. I know the power of employing one person is invaluable, like the trickle-down effect that employment has by making one person employable who is self-dependent, who can make his own money. It just has, I think it's one of the biggest solution to having a happier society, having a more, making people happier, prosperous, and more responsible even their behavior changes. I think when young people at that age, if you guide them right and get them employed, we'll even have lots of less antisocial behavior. I think when people, when they're not, the only reason we have these antisocial behavior is when they feel like we do not get opportunities, people don't care about us, we are no one, there is no way to break through. Because of this attitude and not getting anywhere, that's where we get this unwanted behavior. So if we can guide these young people, just show them, just give them the direction there, not only will they get employed, because every one of us wants to earn money. Every one of us has needs. We all want to provide for our family. We all want to provide for our wife. We want to be able to provide for our kids. No one wants to be vela. No one wants to be jobless and do nothing. They just need that guidance. And not only will it trickle down to the economy. If I make money, I know that the supermarket near my house is going to get more business. I know that I'm going to rent a house. The real estate is going to grow. And the biggest thing is my next generation, like my kids are going to get better education and they are going to be so much more empowered to become more productive. That's one of the biggest reasons I thought employment needs to be addressed and we need to do in, I don't know much about skilling, but when I realized that skilling is the way to get people employed, I was like, let's focus on that. If tomorrow the industry heads tell us you focus on this area, we can get more people employed, we will guide more people towards that area. We just want to bring as many people from small towns and give them the necessary skills and get them employed so that all of us have better futures. And I thank you all for being a part of this panel, and we will require all help we can get from you to funnel as many of these young people, all that energy, and make them productive and make them responsible in their life and just create prosperity all over. Before we take questions, I would just to the people watching this, Miravaraina, jobs gurinchi, skills gurinchi, idi chustunte naaku peddaga deen gurinchi knowledge ledu. కాకపోతే మీకు చెప్పాల్సింది ఏంటంటే మన గతంలో ఏది జరిగినా మన ప్రస్తుతంలో ఎలాంటి సిచ్యువేషన్స్ ఉన్నా ఎలాంటి పీపుల్ ఉన్నా వాట్ ఎవర్ సిచ్యువేషన్స్ వీఆర్ ఇన్ మనకు కావాల్సిన ఫ్యూచర్ని మనకి దొరకకుండా చేయడానికి ఎవరికి పవర్ లేదు ఆ పవర్ మన చేతిలోనే ఉంది దెర్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆర్ పాస్ట్ ఆర్ నథింగ్ దట్స్ హ్యాపెనింగ్ ఇన్ ఆర్ ప్రెజెంట్ దట్ కెన్ ప్రివెంట్ అస్ ఫ్రమ్ హ్యావింగ్ ద ఫ్యూచర్ దట్ వీ వాంట్ And the only way that we can do it is, I believe our single day, I read this when I was growing up and it had a huge impact on me that our every day is our life in miniature. So, manam roj em chestamo avanni kal